Back up.
I'm going, bro. Chill.
I'm Daniel DiCarlo. I'm out here doing every lunch to see if anybody knows anything about Christmas. Let's go. Excuse me. The Grinch stole Christmas of what town?
What?
The Grinch stole the Christmas of what town?
Whoville.
Excuse me, you two. What did Ralphie wish for in A Christmas Story?
I have no clue.
A gun.
You'll shoot your eye out, kid. Excuse me.
Oh, no,
ma'am,
no.
How many days of Christmas are there?
One?
12 days of Christmas. Hi, what are you going to wish for this Christmas?
I wish for a lot of money.
Don't we all? It's a green Christmas out there, folks.
Yeah?
Name every reindeer.
Rudolph, Vincent,
Benson?
I don't know his name.
Name a reindeer.
Seven? No? Yeah? I don't know. I can sing a song.
Okay.
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
That's one of them.
Had a very shiny nose.
Let's go. What's your favorite Christmas song?
All I Want for Christmas Is You by Mariah Carey.
Oh, I can sing it.
Wait, Last Christmas by Lamb.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, here we go.
Excuse me, sir. Name every reindeer.
Dasher, Prancer, Vixen, Dixon, Comet, Cupid.
Donner,
Blitzen,
Dancer.
And do you know the most cutest of all?
The most cutest of all? Sir, what are you wishing for this Christmas?
I'm wishing for a lightsaber.
A lightsaber? Like a real one?
Yeah.
What's wrong with you?
A lot of things, actually.
All right. Excuse me, sir. How many days of Christmas are there?
One.
12 days of Christmas. Name every reindeer.
Rudolph, and Dasher. Your mom.
It's me. What are you going to wish for this Christmas?
I don't know, man.
A car.
Money. I'm broke.
Aren't we all? Sir?
Yeah.
Yes.
What color is Rudolph's nose?
Red.
See? People do know something about Christmas.
I got the names. I know the names.
You got the names?
Yeah.
What are they?
You looked it up!
We got Comet, Cupid, Donner, Vixen, Rudolph, Prancer, Ditson, Dancer, and Dasher.
I'm still not sure those are right, but thank you. Sir. Jingle bells, Batman smells.
Robin laid an egg?
Yes! In your opinion, sir, what is the true meaning of Christmas?
Christmas, be with your family, guys. Appreciate them while you still can. And, you know, appreciate the time that y'all still have.
Hallmark bull. In A Christmas Carol, how many ghosts show up?
Seven.
Four, idiot, God. Ma'am, what color Christmas did Elvis have?
Your mom?
It was a blue Christmas. I think we got him.
I'm playing this game since I was in seventh grade.
Look at that. In his natural habitat. There you go. Dude, shut up.
Sorry.
What is that? What is he doing? Oh, no. Should we? No, wait. If we stand completely still, I don't think he'll see. In your opinion, sir, what is the true meaning of Christmas? Oh my God. Excuse me, sir. Every time a bell rings. Every time a bell rings.
You have to go to class.
An angel gets its wings. Are you on the naughty or nice list this year?
I'm on your mom's list.
Are you on the naughty or nice list this year?
Naughty.
He's been really naughty.
Yeah.
No, I've been pretty nice, actually.
Really? What have you done?
There was this one time, like, there was this very, like, sad person, right? And so I walked up to them and I was like, hey, don't be sad. And then he wasn't sad anymore.
A true saint. Are you on the naughty or nice list this year?
Definitely naughty.
What have you done?
We don't speak of those things.
We don't speak of that. We don't speak of this.
Own up to your crimes.
No, bro. Okay.
What's your favorite Christmas song?
What's my favorite Christmas song? Mariah Carey.
Birthday?
Wow.
It's your birthday? It's your birthday? You know whose birthday it is?
Don't get me on that.
Jesus Christ.
It's my birthday.
It's not her birthday. Don't get me on that.
Are you on the naughty or nice list this year?
I don't know. That depends. Probably the naughty list.
Excuse me, sir. Are you on the naughty or nice list this year?
I'm on the nice list.
You're on the nice list? Mm-hmm. What have you done to be on the nice list?
Gave my mom a gift. Like, super good.
What'd you give her?
A ring. Like, that's what we wanted.
That's very heartwarming. Mm-hmm. Do you believe in Santa Claus?
No, but I used to.
But he believes in you.
He does?
Yes. He also he knows where you live. Are you on the naughty or nice list this year?
Naughty.
What'd you do?
I can't disclose.
This isn't legally binding.
I kissed Santa Claus' wife.
Oh. Oh, spam risk. Spam risk.
No.
Come over here. Hello?
Hi, this is Vanessa, and I'm giving you
Oh, hi, Vanessa.
Service center. We recently noticed.
Are you a real person?
That his warranty was going to expire.
Do you believe in Christmas? Excuse me, ma'am, what are you leaving out for Santa this Christmas?
What? I don't
What are you going to leave out for Santa this Christmas?
This is
I got you.
Cookies.
There we go. See? Excuse me, ma'am. How do you think Santa gets away with breaking and entering all of these years?
I don't know.
Excuse me, sir. Will you protect us from Santa breaking and entering this Christmas?
No. Why would we want to protect you from Santa?
Property damage.
He didn't cause any damage. He freaks up, goes down the chimney.
What if we don't have a chimney?
Dryer hose.
I guess that works. What's your favorite Christmas movie?
Ooh, Christmas Vacation.
Wrong.
Hey.
Wrong, it's Die Hard. Hey, sir, what's your favorite Christmas movie?
Elf.
Elf?
Wrong, Die Hard. Excuse me. Ma'am, are you on the naughty or the nice list this year?
I would hope on the nice list. But
will you repent for your sins this Christmas?
I mean, my dad wouldn't let me watch VeggieTales as a kid because of the biblical things, so I don't know.
Ma'am, are you on the nice or the naughty list this year?
I'm on your mom.
What are you hoping Santa leaves you this Christmas?
I'd have to say the saw in the back of Zoomies.
Hi, what's your name?
Daniel.
What were the names of the reindeer on Santa's sleigh?
Rudolph, Dasher, Prancer,
Blitzen,
Comet, Cupid,
Greg
keep
Shaw.
Going.
Greg
keep going.
Greg
keep going.
Can I leave?
Go. Go. Run.
Okay.
You.
I'm with him. We're
Ben. Hi, Ben. Hi, Ben.
Running from the inevitable. Sir, how many days of Christmas are there?
12.
It's one. One Christmas. Unless you're divorced. Do you believe in Santa?
No.
But he believes in you.
No, he doesn't.
Damn. What happens every time a bell rings?
I don't know.
Drugs. What happens every time a bell rings?
The bell rings.
An angel gets its wings. Hey, sir, do you believe in Santa Claus?
Yes.
He believes in you. What are you hoping he leaves you this Christmas?
I don't know. I'm still thinking about it.
How about you?
Probably a new boyfriend.
Will you be under his tree this Christmas?
Uh-oh.
What's going on in here?
No, I don't want to be known as like the chick who has the baby, even though I already am. He's on the tree.
No.
Zoom in? You can zoom in. He's like totally full on riding the tree.
Is he actually?
Wait.
Yo!
Can you get...
Get a dolly zoom on that.
Ma'am, how did Buddy the Elf get to America?
Oh my gosh.
He walked?
He hid in his sack.
It's me. Isn't it all about Christ?
Well, it is Christmas.
What is the first half of Christmas?
Chris.
Christ. Ma'am, blue hair. Are you playing in Whamageddon this year?
Yeah, actually I am.
Just